Hello, cool guys, Epic Corners here, and I'm back. I'm not dead. I don't know how many times I've got to say this joke, because it's not funny, and it will never be funny. Anyway, I'm back, and today I've got a Rocket League video, as you can see in the background gameplay. And today I might try something different, because there's this game mode, if you play Rocket League you'll know, called Solo Standard. It's like 3v3s, except you can't party up with your friends, and you basically have no communication except for the average text chat, which I cannot show you because I'm in a training lobby. So I thought to myself, how can I make this harder for me, even though this game is still quite hard for me because I am absolutely terrible at it. How could I make this hard for me? Well, I came up with a way of playing Solo Standard. You see, I numbered all the cars that you don't have to buy in Rocket League from 1 to 16, starting at the bottom. The least favourable car is the Backfire, then it's the Takumi, then the Paladin, Gizmo, Venom, it's the fifth one, Venom, Scarab, Grog, Illiterate, Grog, Ripper, Hotshot, Zippy, X-Devil, Roadhog, Merc, Breakout, Dominance, and I scored, and Octane. So I'm going to start at Ripper, because that's like the medium between them. So let me just get out of the training. I'm going to start my car. Let me just get a new preset. I'm going to start a new car. Get a new preset. I'm going to start at the Ripper. So this is our car. So let's just hop right into Solo Standard. The rules of this are, if I lose a game, I go down a car in like the tier. So if I lose this game, I'll go down to a Grog. If I win a game, I'll go up a tier. So I'll go up to the Hotshot if I win this game. If I score 3 goals, I got 2 cars. If I concede 3 goals, I go down 2 cars. If I win a game and concede 3 goals though, actually that makes no sense. So basically, yeah, if I win a game and score 3 goals, it goes up to, if I lose a game and they scored 3 goals, I go down 2. If I win a game and they score 3 goals, I go 0. If I win a game, oh, it's just complicated. I explain as we go. So right now I'm in Silver 3, Division 1. I was gold at one point. I just got paired up with bad teammates. But let's go straight into it. I cannot hear sound at the moment because it's going through to my phone. But yeah, let's do this. Come on, training. I haven't played this in a while. This looks like a really crappy version of... Of course I won't get bloody paired with it. Oh, there you go, joining. Yeah. Waiting for 5 more players. Lego! Oh, there you go. Just make sure my game catches recording properly. Let's go. Of course you have to hit them with the good luck. Have fun. I got it. Oh, this guy. See, I've lost all my stuff. I lost it all in wager matches. Gonna hit that way. Yep, let him hit that. He's got that boost. Need boost. That way. Oh, I forgot to flip. It's fine. I don't have a... Nice. This guy's nice in it. Goal. Oh, never mind. Oh, come on, Sunnies. You Sunny Bomb. Oh, what a save. Where's the other geezer? It's all clear. I thought he was going to take that then. One goal down, boys and girls. To be fair, that was his fault for not saving. Look at this. Thanks. What was he doing? What? Oh. Actually, no, I can't be bothered to type. That's just long. Take the shot, boy! I picked the wrong colour. It looks horrible. He's got an AFK in Solo Standard. Whoa. Oh, they scored that. Nice shot. What are they bloody replays doing? I'm turning off my notifications. This is just annoying. No. Go away. Oh, yeah. Now it's going down to 2 people. And I've got a semi-pro and I'm versing a master and a pro. I can do this, actually. Hit the shot. Need boost. I'm playing mainly defensive now. Because it's 1-1, it's only a minute in. There you go. Yes! Come on, you lads! Come on! 3 goals. Thanks. See, look, the Ripper's OP. Secretly, it's OP. I should hit with the top of my car, but I didn't want to hit it too fast. Yes, lads, let's do this. Take the shot. Oh, I missed the boost. Let's go. Oh. Oh, no, no, hit that. It's not going in. Nice clear. Come on, bring it all the way. This kid's actually not too bad. Oh, didn't have the right angle. I need boost. Need boost. Got it. Little hard. Oh, that was the worst half flip in my entire Rocket League. Oh, I just put that in. Nice shot. Sorry. That was one of my worst before. See, guys, I told you I'm really bad at this game. Thanks. Look, I saved it. It wasn't even a save. I just tapped it on my top of my thing. When the hell was that? Defending, take the shot. Come on! You can do it! Aw, what? Well, that didn't hit properly. Oh, I'm gonna play mainly defensive anyway. Let him hit. Look, see, look, they play themselves. Come on. Oh, get the right angle. Oh god, can you get this? Can this kid get it? This is not my angle. Nice one. I'm just waiting here. See, look, they overexert themselves. Go. No problem. Here around. Oh, I was so close to getting the third goal as well. Need boost. Oh, there was no way I was saving it anyway. Get off the side. Thanks. This guy's like, oh god, what? That's not good. Oh, this is why I'm sorry. Like, that was a nice shot though. That really little dink there. I thought that was the, oh, that's not going in. That was a horrible save on me. Come on, we can do this. I got it. Come on, fast kickoff time. Let's go. Whoop. Actually, I don't need it. All I need to do is get a new boost. In push it. Come on, dribble. Nice teamwork. Don't want to be both on the ball though. Oh, fake. Oh, you stuck me. You got me stuck. New boost. Wow. What a save. I'm gonna hit him with a water save. Give me boost. I see you flickering. Come on. Yes. Oh, we're so close. It's 1:41. We've still got time. Wait, wait. Do that. Bang. Oh. Wow. Why do you keep blowing me up? Are you dumb? I think you have something wrong with your head. There you go. Tap, diddy tap. Oh no, that's in. Sure. Stop blowing. Oh, I can't even tap. Come on, I don't want to have to. I've already got to go down a car, two cars, man. This is already insane. Oh god, give me the boost. Is we gonna get hit? Give me the boost. Try to bounce that. We're gonna. Come on. You go. Nice. No! I shouldn't have followed that, to be honest. It's perfectly my fault. Yes. Fake move. What are they doing? They're not working together. But for that, I'm gonna go for this boost over here. What are they doing? Oh, he didn't even attack that. Oh, we're gonna. Move. Ah! Come on! Go! Go! Go, go, go! Power Rangers! This is actually just painful now, just to watch. It's because I don't even get why I got a teammate who didn't even want to play. If you don't want to play, don't come into the game. Simple as that. We're just gonna lose. This is. I have crippling depression. There you go. At least if I get 3 goals, I can kind of counteract it. Come on! Oh, close one. GG. So, obviously, now I've got to go down 2 cars to the scarab. And I'm down to. Oh my god. I went down like 1 whole division. What the hell? It's got, I got an unranked person and 1 person that left. It's just absolute crap. So, scarab, where are you? Oh, I have to use this car of all cars. On a level, this is actually terrible. I don't know if I'll play 2 more games or 1 more game, but I'm already feeling depressed. What is that? What is the point of them lights? They're actually really stupid. Like, what is the point? Let's try this out. Hopefully I don't get put with absolute idiot teammates. Let's see. It's literally, I should make it brown and call it crap car. Alright, good luck, have fun. Maybe I'll get put with a good teammate. I got it. Oh, this car has no length. The hitbox is absolute terrible. Why are you both going for it? Are you absolutely dumb? I've got dumb teammates. They're on a level, like, why are they both going for it? There was no need to both go for that. I'm dying inside. Oh, they've defending. Go. The scarab even looks stupid. Okay, get a little boost. There you go, that way. There you go. There you go. Bang! Someone score that! What? Why are you going for it? Nice, thank you. This guy wasn't even that bad of a car. Oh my god, why are you all going for it? There you go. Stop going for it! You can see that I've got this. Oh, that's actually nice too. I'm just going back a bit. There you go. Power here. Come on! Oh, that was a close one. Come on, son boy. Stand back. Half flip. No one's there. Oh god. Oh, I overshot that so much. Like, on a level, that was like horribly overshot. And then he goes to try and get nice back in our hit. Go. Stop all staying in goal. There you go. Played him. Crossed it over. What? Come on. Oh, of course. Why would you push that? You dumb. There you go. Tight game line. Come on. I don't want to lose again. I don't want to have to go down a car. What was the point of that? I'm defending. I'm saying I'm defending now because it's just stupid. Why are you out? Oh my god, he's just made them score again, haven't he? Why are you out? Like, on a level, are you dumb? Did you not do your ABCs or something? Do you not know your positioning? Come on, that's easy goals. Easy goals. It's because all of you are out. This is a goal for them. That wasn't here. This is another easy shot for them. Go, take the ball then. Go on in. Do not cross it over the goal. Do not... I don't care. This is actually like really triggering. Can't even write that fast. On Xbox, controls off. Oh yeah, missed the bang. Easy goals. Oh my god, that was. Bang! Come on. Normally that's what I want. Go, go! Easy goal! That's an easy goal! I'm not getting that. Right, I've got dumb teammates. I've got the scarab as well. Like, how the hell can this get any worse? Go. 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 Nice shot, finally. One goal. Now the floodgates. The floodgates have opened. This is just actually crippling. Like, I just hate. Like, take the shot. Go. I'm defending. Scarab. What was that? Look, there you go. Need boost. That's the only reason I couldn't get that. Just jumping. Nice one. Finally, let's go. You got this. No. What are you doing? Like, what on the level? What is that? Oh, wow, I'm not the ball. I'm round, but I'm not the ball. Go for this. Oh, my God. Oh, my. That was my fortune. Jumped. Nice save. Go for it. Go. Shoot, 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 bang, bang. Oh, so what? I hit that. How did I hit that? I didn't do anything to that ball. The ball just literally touched me. It touched me. There you go. Hit the ball. I don't even have a corner to hit the ball with. There you go. I needed that boost. Now he's going to hit that. Yours! Hit the ball! Not the people! Keep it up, keep it up! This episode is just already making me tilted. I had to go down. Did I concede three? Oh my god. I've gone on like three different ranks. So what was the score? It was like 2-1. Right, so 2-1, so I only go down one. The Venom. Last game, and then it's the end of the first episode. If you like this episode, don't worry, it's not all the entire series is not just going to be me being tilted. I promise you. Because it may be, I don't know. Solar Standard is literally the tiltingness of Rocket League. And I've got two boosts, that's amazing. This is kind of like the Breakout, but like a crappier version of it. So might be good with this. Do you know what? I'm not saying good luck for fun in this one. I'm not saying it. That guys, sorry for about that. It's just that I had a 15-minute video already recorded in here, and I forgot to delete it. So I'm sorry there was a little bit cut out there. But I'm back. Anyway, this is just you already got shot. Trying to do a little reverse one, that would not work. Come on, pass, pass. Oh, wow, wow. Did we score? Yes, nice shot. See, sacrifice, sacrifice. Like, oh my god, he dribbled them. He done them dirty. I'm gone. Venom, let's do this. Maybe a stupid car. How did that happen? This is why I hate the Venom. It's such a stupid car. Alright, come on. You gotta win this. I gotta win one today. Okay, go ahead. Hit that. Bang. Oh. That's not. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. We can do this. Win. All I do is win, win, win with the Venom. Fake. I got fake shots showing fake shots. There you go. Push. Come on. He's not. That's not going in. It's wide. There you go. Oh, I tried to block that. The best of my ability. It's all yours, boy. What a save! It's not going in. What a save! This guy is Jesus! He is Jesus! Oh my god, I swear if they get another lucky shot, the first goal. Oh, sorry. Come on. There you go, teamwork! So finally, I've got a capable team. But still a crappy car. Let's go. There you go. See, guys? I'm not that bad. Wow! Nice shot. They got so lucky! Look at this! Like, how? To be fair, what he was doing was kind of wrong. He should have just flicked it back. What was he? I don't know. We don't have a rank. Defending. Take the shot. I'm a good goalkeeper, guys. Don't get it twisted. I'm a good goalkeeper. I swear to God, if that goes in. Give me boost. Give me boost. I need the boost. Boost, boost, boost now. Boost, boost, boost now. And guys, can you please tell me what I'm doing? Goal. No. Right, I'm goalie anyway. Certified goalie. Bang. Up the wall we go. Nice one. Corner shot. Bang. Oh. I say bang a lot. I tried to block that. I've only ended up helping it. Nice, Swift. Go, Swift. Go. They know better. What? Oh, what? How has that happened then? Can you sod off, you basketball head. No. So it's not Rumble. I do not have the grappling hook. How's that happened then? How's that? Don't score. Why would you hit me? Why would you hit me? Are you dumb? Oh, what? What just happened there then? You boost. Nice. Come on. Goal. 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 Always believe in your soul. You got a thing. You're gold. Why? No! That's your fault! That's entirely your fault if that goes in. Why would you hit that? Of all the things, I gave you water saves and that, but why would you hit this? Through the legs. Or through the wheels, whatever you want to call them. Bang! Bing bong bong, big bish bash bosh. Go! Swift! Swift! What was that? What are you doing? Pass it. Don't hit that. Hit it! Hit it! Hit the ball! Come on! Hit it! Yes! Come on, son! We can do it! Great pass. It wasn't, but... Like, you should've just... That was actually quite a nice hit, to be honest. Whew! Let's do this. I wanna go up. I want to go off a car. Actually, to be fair, though. Go! Hit that ball! Hit it! Hit it! Yes! Come on! Oh! Oh! Oh la la la! Oh la 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 la! Really, I should be going back. Just don't. Come on. Oh, nearly. Come on, bang! Bang! I need this. Oh, come on, overtime. Let's take it over time. Need boost. No! Why did I already said I needed boost? What the hell? There. Right. Swift. What are you doing on a level? Right. Go, go. Go! What are you doing? Hit it. Yours. Someone's. No. That. Oh my god. Not like that.
Yo, chop the pace.
Oh, what? How did you hit that? Go. It's fine. This is your fault. This is all your fault. Why were you doing that? I had the ball, obviously. People need to just learn how to not go for the ball. Like, what was that? It wasn't even on purpose. I'd rate if that was on purpose. Look at that. Bang! Read it. Oh. Backflip. No problem. Shut up. Just shut up. I'm gonna call it the first episode. Why am I so tilted? Yes! I know that was entirely. I know that probably Rachel is, but. And that was entirely not his goal. But yes. He didn't even deserve this. At least I can go up a cast. So we lost two games and we won one. Yeah. Celebrate. My rainbow. Rainbow. Yeah. Division 3. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Stay cool. Stay epic. Stay awesome. And remember. Always stay tilted. Rocket League. Bloody tilt me all the time. Anyway. Peace. I'm cutting it out.